Hey.
Good afternoon, everybody. Connor here. And we're back with more Resident Evil 2. But this time we're taking on the nest. Hey, what was that weird texture there? A little bit too glossy for a Resident Evil game. Whoa. What in the hell?
Jesus. What happened here?
I don't know, Liam, but we should probably get on it.
For computer access.
Alright, we can't access the computer. Except we gotta get to him in order to upgrade our ID. Okay. Well, ain't that a bitch? One way through. Ew. Just the fact that there's a lot of shit making noise here. So I should probably go back and make some shotgun shells. Yeah, let's go grab the gunpowder. At least try to empty out my inventory because I don't know what's gonna be in there.
God.
Once again, as usual, don't mind my yawning. I'm just tired. Yeah, I should be fine. I'm not too worried about it. 7 shotgun shells more. Delay. Knew I should not have done that.
Shit! Oh, what the hell? Damn it!
Alright, man. You have a great day, and I'll pick you up as soon as I get lazy back.
What?
That is new. Alright, 2 concussions.
Dispensing solution now.
We're dispersing various solutions into the greenhouse. Extremely overgrown. God, I really don't have. Okay. Drug testing lab. D. Thank you.
Never mind. Let's start this puzzle over.
Ay, ay, ay.
What's up, Lacey?
Is it time to leave?
No, you leave in about an hour. Go play on your DVD player for a while. I'm busy.
No.
Yes, Lacey Marie. No, not until your mother says so. That's your problem. Alright, come on, this better be it. Hi, board, I'm Connor.
Got it!
Took me a while. Hopefully kill some of these immortal plants.
Solution temperature is outside acceptable range.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Thank you.
to you.
Connor, why are you so warm?
I don't know.
You're a big, cute, boy.
You happen to be my favorite. Ah, crap. Run. Server room, just try to keep quiet. Never mind, you cannot go to the code. Okay. I can't. I don't have the item needed to work with that.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing, Milan?
Lacey. I have no idea what she's saying. Okay, we're just gonna walk. Take it very, very slow past these guys. I don't want to come up from their lunch-induced nap. Damn it. circuit or something. Wish everything was that easy, Princess. God, sit down and shut up, Beef. Die, dang it. Somebody's note. Keep going back again and again and again. Gotta burn them. Should have saved the flamethrower. Alright, finally, signal mod. Okay, one spare shotgun shell. What's up, Lacey? Plant zombies. Shotgun ammo. Take care of that damn liquor. Yeah, Lacey, it is
501.
Wait, go get him. Come here, Carl. Come on in. It's okay, buddy.
Don't let him in.
Kinda have to get over. I keep doing it like this. Otherwise, that liquor is gonna get us. If the liquor gets us. Come on, buddy. Don't know. You have to ask Carl that question, Speedy. Huh. Mess with the liquors. Hobby roundup, kill three enemies at once with the sub weapon. Come on. Okay, I figured it out. Should take me where I need to go. Nice. That was fruitful. And item box, thank God. Alright, munchkin wants a hug. 5:06, it'll be a minute. Lacey, how about you go put some sweatpants on so your little legs don't freeze? And we'll throw a little sweater over it. And remember, you can't wear those in there. So we're going to keep them over here.
ones of...
No. You have to wear tennis shoes there.
No.
Yes.
No.
You have to wear tennis shoes there, then you carry these in. They don't want your ballet shoes to get dirty. You're okay, princess. You're okay. But I think that's going to be all for this part, and I'd like to thank you guys very much for watching. And also, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you are new to the channel. And we'll pick this up later.